There's more than just tiny incisions to minimally invasive surgery. It's giving us all kinds of new ways to help all kinds of patients. Breast cancer, for example. In some cases, we can use minimally invasive surgery instead of regular radiation therapy. We can implant a small radioactive seed after a partial mastectomy. And that means fewer treatments, less travel, and more time where patients want it, at home.